chapter on Whosoever while standing asked a religious learned man who was sitting on a pulpit or a similar thing about something. Narrated Abu Musa, may Allah be pleased with him. A man came to the Prophet, peace be upon him, and asked, O Allah's Messenger, what kind of fighting is in Allah's cause? I ask this, for some of us fight because of being enraged and angry, and some for the sake of their pride and haughtiness. The Prophet, peace be upon him, raised his head as the questioner was standing and said, He who fights that Allah's word, Allah's religion of Islamic monotheism, should be superior, fights in Allah's cause.